pig.
Damn! What
the fuck happened, man?
Hell if I know. I came in and found your ass laying there.
Bullshit! You look me dead in my eyes, man. You recognize me?
I ain't recognize you. You done changed.
I come all the way down here, man. You gonna look me in my face and knock me the fuck out?
Should've called first.
How the hell I'm gonna call you? You ain't got no phone. What kind of person ain't got no land phone?
Kind of person don't want to get no calls.
You don't even know why I came down to this old fucked up ass neighborhood.
I talked to Lil' Epp. I know why you're here. And the answer is no.
Did he tell you we at the Apollo and they sold out? Did he also tell you who gonna be there? Booker T. Jones, Isaac Hayes, Boosie Collins, Shakira.
I don't care.
Do it for Marcus.
Fuck Marcus.
Well, do it for me.
Fuck you.
Come on, man. This is our shot.
At what?
At a comeback, fool. If we do this shit right, we can get a record deal and get back on the road like we were 30 years ago.
I ain't trying to be like 30 years ago. I ain't trying to make no comeback. I'm gone, and I want to stay gone.
Don't make me beg you, man. Lao Tzu says, free from desire, you realize the mystery. Caught in desire, you see only the manifestations.
What the fuck that even mean, man?
That means... get the fuck out.
Well, I guess you don't give a fuck about the money then, huh?
What money? It's a funeral. Don't nobody get paid to sing at no damn funeral. How much?
40 grand.
A piece?
Oh, down the middle.
No, 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 no. That ain't even enough.
The fuck you mean that's not enough, man?
I got a lifestyle to maintain here.
What kind of lifestyle, man, you filthy motherfucker? You got a pantry full of dog food, but I don't see no dog.
Dog under the bed, nigga. You lucky he ain't attacked your ass when you came in.
You're the dog, motherfucker! Look, man, what happened to all that fucking money you didn't save, man?
Save? Shit. I don't remember shit from Watergate to when the space shuttle blew up. Money I saved.
Okay, what about the royalties? I used to get over $30,000 a year off that shit.
I lost my royalties in a poker game, all right?
Poker?
Listen here, man. If you serious about unassing me for my lavish surroundings here, then you're going to have to be a little more flexible in your thinking. Say, oh, 60-40.
Man, you must be high than a motherfucker. We always split shit straight down the middle.
Ain't gonna be nothing to split if I don't show up now, is there? And I ain't showing up unless I get 60% of the proceeds. You rich anyway, motherfucker. I've seen your little car wash commercials on the TV.
I transferred all my business affairs over to my nephew. I'm on a fixed income, man.
So what?
So your draws. That's why that $20,000 look good to me right now.
16. That's your cut of a 60-40 split. And those are my terms. And they're non-negotiable.
55-45. Father, fuck you, man. They gonna tell me 60-30. You don't dictate to me. I'm Floyd motherfucking Henderson. You and Mark, I made you and that motherfucker. You can't sing, hum, or motherfucking skip. That a bitch. Skip on these motherfucking nuts. You and Mark made you rest in shit. Motherfucker, I'm Floyd fucking Henderson. You possum-faced motherfucker! This motherfucker slammed this door in my face. Almost I'm tired of this motherfucker! Always had a problem with this bitch. He ain't gonna be ignorant. Motherfucker, this is ignorant. Chihuahua here, motherfucker, man, sitting up there, man. All we gonna tell somebody what the damn to do. You gonna sit there and talk to Floyd? Only my blood pressure is high, motherfucker. Huh?
Oh, this motherfucker gets you like this, don't it?
What? Stay! First of all, I clearly want to state this for the record. That I find this arrangement we got, man, despicable. But
But I'm Floyd Henderson. I'm a trooper. And you know I'd do any doggone thing, man, to see this group get back on its feet. Because, you know, that's the type of motherfucker I am. But in the meantime, I'm going back to my $600 a night hotel room. And I'm going to have me a nice hot bubble bath to wash some of this filth and dirt and grime from this black fucking hole you live in. And I'm going to have me a nice juicy-ass steak. Oh, yeah. Side of your motherfucking back. Then I'm going to take me a shit shower and shave. And I'll be here at 6 a.m. to take you to the motherfucking airport. You got me?
I don't fly. And I get up at 8.
My cousin got the penitentiary. I'm going to help kill this motherfucker. Man, talk to me, the man, like I'm a motherfucking kid. Ain't no motherfucking kid. Every time we start on the road, he started.